About it. Fly halfway up.
Peter Wilkins, fuck off my arse. You don't need to be that fucking close. I ain't gonna be going any faster than this. I'm fully loaded. You don't need to be right up on my arse.
Who are you talking to?
Peterbilt, the best bugger behind me. That's the one I'm fucking talking to.
Well, first of all, I ain't a fucking best bugger. Second of all, I'm happy as shit. I'm just trying to keep it up with him. You two fucks, stay the area. This is your safety with your 16 gallons. What you gonna do to fucking fool with you guys?
Stupid to realize that I'm going fucking slow in the right lane, that you're gonna go up here. Don't blame me, blame SND. What he's doing is deliberate, what I'm doing is not. Alright? You can't realize, and I need to put my fucking four-ways on to warn you I'm going slow, then there's something wrong with that fucking brain of yours, asshole.
First of all, you said what you do with your footage, then send it into a company, if they don't do nothing about it, then you send it off to the state.
And look at this, FND is sitting right there, and trust me, I'm getting ready to send the fucking video to his company.
You're a dick is what you are.
No, Java, you don't know what I am. And trust me, you don't want to know what I am. Like I said, you're beating your fucking head up against the concrete wall.
Don't fucking threaten me.
Fucking gun. I'm going to tell you right now, driver, you're beating your head up against a fucking concrete wall. Regardless of what I'm doing, by law, you, number one, have to yield right of way when you pass a truck, and number two, are not allowed to fucking tailgate. I'm in the right lane. I'm in the right lane for a reason, because I'm going to be going slow. Don't blame me because of that SND over there being a fucking dickhead hogging up the middle lane. You understand me?
Well, I understand if there weren't dickheads like him, we wouldn't need cocksuckers like you. How about that?
Well, driver, I'd rather be a cocksucker than a piece of shit like you. How about that? At least I'm something instead of something that flows down the fucking drain.
Like I said, you want to run your fucking mouth?
You realize you made terroristic threats on the fucking radio and it got recorded because there's a fucking microphone in this truck? 80,000 pounds. You're telling me I'm in the right lane, doing the best I can to climb the fucking hill. He's losing it. And you want me to back out of it and let him over and lose the momentum going up the hill. How many fucking years you been driving? I'm out here 36 fucking years, asshole. And I've seen stupid assholes like you come and go. Now, Now, here's the deal. I'm shutting the radio off. You can go fuck yourself, because my co-driver's on the phone with your company. Merry Christmas, motherfucker.
That's right, Doc. That's good.
Driver, here's where it's at. The company already knows. You get off my arm, because if you don't, I'm going to call the Maryland State Police and I'm going to file charges on you and have your arms arrested.
Are you even...